Away from her family home in Taree is next contestant, Morgan.
I'm Morgan Sheila. I'm 20 years old. I live above a pub in Redfern, Surrey Hills in Sydney. I've been walking in the same way. I moved to Sydney on my own at the start of this year to live the dream. From my hometown. And it's been a lot harder to do that than I thought it would be. I found myself living in a really cold room and living on food parcels and not being able to find work and not knowing if I was going to be able to keep a roof over my head.
This could change everything.
My mum taught me my entire life to never give up, no matter how hard it got. When you have a dream, you've got to chase it. Hi.
Hi. What's your name?
Morgan. I'm Morgan Sheila.
And where are you from?
Taree. It's a country town, a couple of hours from here. And I moved to Sydney at the start of this year to chase my dreams. And it's been pretty hard.
How come?
You know, I didn't have a job when I got here. I didn't know anyone. I moved here on my own. I'm currently living in a pub in Redfern and living on food packages just so that I can survive, really.
So you're not going to give up? This is it, yeah?
Never.
All right. Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Family Portrait by Pink.
Great. Good luck.
Thank you.
Stop crying, I can't stand the sound. Your pain is painful and it's tearing me down. I hear glasses breaking as I sit up in my bed. I told Dad you didn't mean those nasty things you said. Can we work this out? Can we be a family? I promise I'll be better. Daddy, please don't leave. Family portrait, we look pretty happy. Can we play pretend, act like it comes naturally? I don't wanna have to split the holidays. I don't wanna have two dresses. I don't want a stepbrother anyway. I don't want my mom to have to change her last name. Ooh, yeah. So can be a family, I promise I'll be better. Daddy, please don't leave.
Thank you. Morgan, now I know why you don't want to do anything else but sing. I swear, your voice is so, like, it just, you know, hits you in the gut. I think you've got something incredibly special.
Thank
really
you
do.
So much.
I really do.
It's what you're supposed to do. Thank you for coming to the X Factor. Good job. Well done.
Yeah, Morgan, that's magic what you have. Love that.
You just literally set the standard so friggin' high. Oh, my God. You're a star. You are. You're a complete star.
Thank you.
All right.
Well, Morgan, we have to vote. After this, I believe everyone in the entire country will hear you sing and will fall in love with you. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, Morgan.
This is going to be one hell of a show. It's a yes from me.
From me, we're gonna see you at boot camp.
Thank you.
See you in boot camp. Yumza. We've got a serious show on our hands, guys. We may as well just have 12 under 25 girls in the final.
Hey, Mom. I got three yeses and one very big yes.
That's amazing!
So weird.
That's